I think the big challenges now are figuring out kind of which market niches are going to take off first. So is it going to be international remittances? Is it going to be, I don't know, tourists traveling? Is it going to be something else that we don't see that's really going to kind of make Bitcoin mainstream? Maybe it'll be some particular part of the world where, you know, they haven't enjoyed a stable currency. Maybe Bitcoin will really start to become mainstream there.